with patterns part 1. Today we'll learn about making patterns from alphabets and numbers, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule. Oh, why is Bholu playing horn in the middle of the road by stopping his motorcycle?
Wow, Bholu, your new motorcycle has arrived.
It's very beautiful. Did you drive it by yourself?
Yes, for the first time. Why would I let anyone else to drive?
What is written on your motorcycle?
This is the registration number of my vehicle.
What's that?
Let me tell you.
This is the enrollment number. Means registration number of Bholu's motorcycle.
What does it do?
This gives every vehicle a special identity.
This is also known as license plate.
Yes, the rule of registration number is it contains alphabets in the beginning, then the numbers.
Registration number of my vehicle is MHP3806.
Registration number of my dad's motorcycle is ABC2234.
Okay, now I got it. Well, let's go to college.
Can you make any more patterns which has both numbers and alphabets?
Hey, you can also write codes using both numbers and alphabets.
How come?
This can be used in sending secret messages to anyone. And you can make code using any rule of your choice.
Like,
look, I have given every second alphabet its place value as the number. Now you say something.
Why?
I will write it in code.
I am very happy today.
Here, take this.
What is this?
I wrote down whatever you said. As you can see, I have not given any numbers to I, A and M. They will be written as it is. Then for the next word, very. I have written V as 22, E as E itself, R as 18 and Y as Y itself. Then I have coded happy as 8A, 16, 16Y and today as 20O4AY.
Oh, wow! Now you say something and I will write it in code language.
I love maths.
Kids, you can pause the video to make the code.
Here is my code.
So tell me, what is this?
I love maths.
Yes, right.
Today we have learnt about making patterns with numbers and alphabets, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule.